boss. Ooh, that's a lot of them. Not gonna need to wait for reinforcements to move them. That will work. What? I accuse. Do you accuse? Die. Show me the accused. This is the first time that agents are doing this well in a campaign. Jesus Christ. I will not forsake my honor.
Defender of the weak. I trust no man. Yes, I will stop them. What is that where heretics lurk?
Wasn't there a Skaven army right there?
The nation calls. Die. What?
And I like how in Warhammer 3 the Tyrion quest battle. Oh, we can summon the wolf now. The Tyrion quest battle is bugged still, which is fun. Not sure which item it is exactly, I can't remember, but that's nice. Ready for war. So we're gonna have these on the flanks.
Soldiers of the Empire!
Hellblaster volley gun! For Heldenhammer!
Awaiting orders!
Show us the foe! We're Sigmar's heirs!
The Empire. Unfortunately, this is a totally defensive army with the mods. Not much I can do there. Well, I guess I could recruit just a bunch of these and go into melee. I guess that could work. Maybe I will with one of the armies. You there.
We await your orders. Yes, sir, quickly. On. No lingering. To battle. Empire endure. I go on us. Yes, my lord. At speed. Yes, sir, quickly. Quick march. To battle.
Just get the fuck out of there.
Moving now to battle. For Heldenhammer. Yes, General. For Skull Spitter. Ready for war. Faster. No lingering. Yes, General. At speed. Yes, quickly. Taking position. Burn everything.
Unfortunately, I don't think this battle is going to last long enough to use the wolf. Okay, let's see what the wolf actually does. This is just literally a wolf. Unfortunately, you do need to wait 200 seconds for it, which is quite a lot. Guns are not going to be good for this battle, that's for sure. Do kind of need him to kill that spider, though.
We are Sigma's heirs! We are Sigma's heirs! Faster! At speed! We are Sigma's heirs! Ready for war! Quick march! At speed! Sigma!
I'm sure they can shoot that, it's pretty big, right? The fuck is that? Oh, the wolf is disappearing.
Oh,
Maybe the wolf is not as useful as I was thinking it's gonna be. I need to replace Balthazar's army. You summon me. 7 fucking turns. God damn. You get some of them from 3. Jeez. I might have something for recruitment here. Or maybe not. Yeah, I think we have enough. Well, I guess we only need to replace the infantry in this army.
I am ready. Are you? That will work. Yes, that will do. Follow me.
Yeah, let's get them over there and recruit through roll recruitment.
Bring me to my men.
So I need to move them all the way back. We do need something down there to defend anyway. Well, let's get to one temple where we can actually recruit to priests of Sigmar. Let's see, we have the walls. These don't actually increase global recruitment anymore. This one does. We are a little ways off. Wonderful.
Summon the
okay, well, if we did all, do all the quests with him that we need. How the hell is he getting them in 2 turns and these guys are gonna get recruited to 3? That doesn't matter. I guess I could just ditch the higher tier ones and just recruit the lower tier units. Might be a good idea as well.
Gairan whispers.
Go for quantity or quality, especially now, since we need to cover a lot of fronts. Maybe actually building a full cav army is not going to be a bad idea either. They're going to be facing elves at some point. The wood elves. Well, most of them, not just one faction.
What brings you here? Tools of judgment ready.
You come up here. Dwarves are strength ranking 1 apparently, or so it, they say the game says. Yet they keep losing to Skaven. Rather, there's a lore. Well, is it really lore friendly? I'm not sure. Well, I mean, I guess it's good that Britannia is focusing on the north instead of the south at this point. I mean, no shit coming up from north as well. And Felix are back. Well, I won't be picking them up though.
They will be judged.
Oh my, why do you have so much shit?
By the comet.
Ash. Here for some. Why didn't, couldn't I just get to. Right, since they are here, let's just pick them up. Let's get the calf.
I am the supreme patriarch.
We do need infantry. Let's just get them because they are. They do have guns, they're pretty decent. Stat wise, kind of. It's not gonna take 7 turns to recruit them at least. I do have I wonder why these are only 1 turn and these are 3 though. Like, look at the stand difference between them. Like, you'd wanna use these just so you can blast the enemy and you can literally almost use them as infantry. Basically, we would need some horses. Let's get to one more of those, then we're gonna get the cav. Something like that. They were not at war, what? Okay. Fairly sure that. Oh, no, those are orcs, I guess. Yeah, that's what. It's can attack Grimgol.
Greetings.
Oh no. I would take this, but you'll get fucked over if anyone declares war on them. Drags us into it. Most of them are immortal.
To the provinces? Bring me to my men.
I kinda wanna keep an army here. Although Helmgard should be able to defend itself now.
Raise Sigma! They will obey.
He is France. Wait, the guy he got assassinated? Alright, what else? Wait. The son of a bitch gave me an aggression pact. The fuck? Wait, they don't have a settlement, do they?
My lady informs me.
They do not. How can we? Alright, they were taken out by the dwarves. Karaknor of all of them. Right.
Now.
Finding pathways.
Oh, we're gonna need more guys up there.
Not possible.
Now let's do that again. We are fighting Skaven after all. A little bit. And vampires.
Is it time? Seek out the heretics. Judgment is death. I trust no man. Heretic!
Can one of you not fail?
True knight of Britannia.
Never mind.
Show me the accused.
You two just stay there. For now. We're gonna bring France and this guy to take out the tree guy, I think. Is that him?
Long have my people hunted.
No, that's Findal. Right, that's him.
So?
Range for witch hunters. Armor piercing damage for witch hunters. Eh. I mean, I'll grab it just because it is a unique building, but. Not really impressed by it.
Jade Wizard.
Seek out the heretics.
True Britannian.
Seek out the heretics.
Oh, would you? Oh my God, they're actually doing something useful for once. I'm a fucking amazed. Once the older factions, the good guys, win. Well, somewhat, not yet, I guess. The fuck? Vorven Civil War. That's... I mean, no matter what I choose here, we're fucked, aren't we? It does look like Clan Angron didn't join them. Wait, what? Oh no, they did. Which means I'm at war with them as well. Fuck. We had a military fucking out, man. You were still allied with Clan Angrand, but they're at war with the dwarves. How the fuck does that work?
Think so.
How about you take care of that yourself, you scumbag? So I don't. Oh my god, that's.
Hail to your emperor, manlings.
Oh god, that means they're gonna declare war on them, probably then too. Oh, this. This is so fucking dumb.
The comet. Yes, to unite the provinces.
Do not waste my potential.
I am denied.
These are dark times.
They will be judged.
Can I offer assistance?
I will marshal the men. To battle!
Now!
Calls.
It is time.
Thank you.
wheels of judgment may I?
No.
Yes, I accuse. Paladin of Britonia. My deeds are legion.
Who calls?
I trust no man. Die.
Proud daughter of Athelon. How can I assist you?
Can't be done.
I trust no man.
The White Dwarf. Onwards!
Is it time?
Missed you.
Yes?
By Grungni, this had better be good. Beards and belts!
On march! By Sigma's right, sir.
Proceed. Okay.
Yeah.
Summon the Elector Counts.
Show me the accused. By the Silver Hammer.
By the Comet. Is that where heretics lurk?
Lady of the Glaive, at your service.
Ready? No, sir.
Defender of the weak. Noble son of Britannia.
No! I'm surrounded by fools!
Go where the winds howl. On march. I am ready. Are you? The nation calls. No, I will not shame my clan.
What does the Emperor bid?
Aye, lad, what can I do?
could have even maybe taken them out if... yeah, so independence. If we didn't get sidetracked by Kerak Hirm. It's actually gonna be faster to go through all territory. Okay, how much is this gonna cost? Okay, good. Just need one more.
Raise Sigma.
An offense to Kernos.
Highborn. These are dark times.
Tools of judgment ready.
Please block both the armies. Okay, good.
Tools of judgment ready.
Speak.
I am the supreme patron.
Right, time for this to replenish.
Ready to serve.
You come up here too.
Who calls? Speak. So?
Ah, he doesn't have. Fuck. He's not in range. Oh, yes. I know what they're gonna do. They're just gonna go occupy this shit now when I dealt with them. Of course.
Nation calls. Onward!
I should be able to handle that, I think. War is good until the elves declare war on us. That might suck if that happens. Why is he? Oh, right, Mel's Darkblade is down there. And there's three armies there already. Where the fuck are they going? Not need to. I mean, yeah, it looks like a dwarves and a Hawkland can deal with help it. Ulhur Redmane. Let's see if we can get Clan Angron to help us out with the pirates a little bit. Of course, he's gonna just occupy those.
My deeds are entering.
Your reach grows yet further, great lord. Your endless victories are changing the very fates themselves. The world falls before your incredible power.
Does it really?
Teachings.
Do you take me for a wazak?
Yeah, you. How about you come help us here a little bit?
Fjordart. True Knight of Britannia.
Do we have Lightning Strike actually on Balthazar? I do. Maybe we can do something here?
The proud daughter of Athelon. Don't be a fool!
Okay, this armor is kinda pretty shit. This one though. This was gonna be a pain in the ass. Three successes in blocking them, they should... I can't remember if blocking an army stacks. I don't think it does it? Well, that was pointless. Game. There we go.
Great cannon!
This map ain't the best. Cannon action. Gonna screw me over. So I'm gonna spread these out next to them.
Show us the foe! Reichsguard knights!
All right, these are flying. Forget about that. Everything this fucking army can sh- Why does that have the giant icon? Now let's... Yeah, let's spawn him over here, we'll do something. You, by any chance, hide. Shoot.
We obey. Taking position. Moving now for the twin-tailed comet. At speed to battle.
Fallen staff.
That's not doing much, is it?
Cannon!
Kill that fucking bloated corpse. It's a big fat dude. How hard is it to hit? Apparently very hard. Literally, look at that.
Yes, sir. To battle. For Helden Hammer. Battle awaits. Sigmar calls. Handgunners. No.
No lingering.
This went pretty well. Yeah, this thing takes too long to actually get into a battle. Way too long. Now maybe I can even win this. Nah, probably not. Since I did let Balthazar just get shot up. This has walls. That's good. It's gonna take a while till we can get them into action.
I am Prince and Emperor.
The nation calls.
Now let's build these two, see what happens. -7 public order and -4 plus chaos corruption. Yeah, we're gonna need to build a temple, one of these guys here. Watch them jump over and destroy it now. We have exactly one denarii or whatever currency they use. Imperial. What's the? I assume the currency is the same as in Warhammer 40k. Imperial. Can't remember what it is exactly.
Thank you.
No, that's not nice, see? God fucking damn it. I need them to boost my income. Why do they have to go for them? Oh shit. I should be able to force march the other army into their settlement, so I should be good over there. Saw some fancy great swords.
My deeds are legend.
Fucking piece of shit. Of course. And there we go. Am I gonna get any assistance up here? I'm not exactly sure France can take that on. Unless... yeah, we can pull him out.
Move. On march.
Son of a bitch.
Who calls me? Defender of the weak.
Yeah, maybe this is a better idea, just amass a bunch of agents.
They will be judged.
And then just assault them till they lose all of their troops.
Seek out the heretics.
No, not him.